high school. Still broke 2 years off the roots of cash rules. Money was the last thing on my mind. In fact, I was happy just to get the chance to interact with the older crowd, grown ups and has-beens. Rode around, I was nice with the big skin. I started making eye contact with girls indeed. All my boys cut class to drink and smoke some green. We used to plan Friday nights at the pep rally. Everybody wearing braids, yeah, my hair was snapping. I used to bust 2 away games with John Frank. Thought I could pull any girl, Joe Michael said you can't. But bragging rights, I snatched one out the senior class. It wasn't long before I got him out the underclass. I must admit, for the first time, my life was cool to make room. They sent my class back to the middle school. But it was live in 1995. Y'all, the rap game was real. Swap, pops the clip, Al Scratch was mad ill. Biggie Smalls at the East Coast in his clutches. Dog pounds New York, this left with feeling pissed. The game changed when the Dungeon Fam hit the stage. Dre declared that we had something to say. Okay, now my region about to get the shine on. The loonies had something you had to put 5 on. I felt good when I heard Method Man got a Grammy. Tupac was in chains and we all felt his pain. Everybody I knew anticipated his long-awaited release. Me against the world was doing it big in the streets. My radio got heavy, it must have gained weight. Woody Mob Soul Food CD was on the plate. And even R&B did it big, bringing the heat. It was the first time we looked at girls and thought about cheeks.
You remind me of my
dick. It was live in 1995.
Don't rush to grow up. I should've listened, cause the world today is so corrupt. Could it be I was a country boy tucked away and naive? Now I see why some puncture needles in their sleeves. I used to phone bone at night watching video soul. I lost mad gas when I betted on the Super Bowl. Yes, it did pin, cost me 110, no contest. I broke even when I rolled with the Rockets. I'm not from Jersey, but I learned how to drive. I got many late fees when I rented Crimson Tide. It hurt me bad when I heard Eazy-E pass. I wanted a Benzo, a Beamer, like Outkast. At last, I'm coming out of my shell. Girls play hard to get after seeing Waiting to Excel. 95 is the year I really miss. Until that next September, 96 was it.
In 1995, it was live. In 1995, 5. It was live in 1995.